News 9 on WMUR-TV, New Hampshire.
A mistake made at this gas station led to some serious trouble for several people in the Queen City today. Good evening, everyone. I'm Tom Griffith.
And I'm Shelley Walcott. The error led to major car problems for those drivers, and there's no way these people could have known how much trouble to expect when they simply filled up.
Catherine Whittle isn't feeling the luck of the Irish at all this St. Patty's Day. She says her problem started here on Sunday night at Manchester Mart and Gas on Hooksett Road.
Well, after grocery shopping last night, I came here to fill up my car and thought I was putting regular gas in the tank, and apparently I was putting diesel in the tank instead.
And come Monday morning, she could barely get her car out of the driveway.
This morning, I backed out of the driveway, or backed out of the garage, and in the driveway, the car died immediately.
The manager at Manchester Mart and Gas tells News 9 that the company that delivers their fuel, Abenaki Carriers, accidentally put diesel fuel in the unleaded tanks and vice versa. This mechanic at a nearby garage says he's seen the results. We found him working on another car that stalled after filling up at the Mart and Gas.
I could tell that there was diesel in there. I could smell it right away. And so here it is right here. You can see the different color in the fuel compared to what's supposed to be in there. And that's what's making the vehicle not run now.
Gerald Cloutier says this type of mistake can cause serious and expensive damage to the vehicle.
It could contaminate the O2 sensors. It could contaminate the catalytic converters.
So far, according to the gas station manager, at least 10 customers reported problems. Abenaki Carrier says it will cover repair costs. In a statement to News 9, the company says, "We regret that a delivery error may have affected some customers of 738 Hooksett Road in Manchester, New Hampshire. The issue has since been rectified." But on this chilly Monday, that's cold comfort to customers like Catherine, who just wants her car back as soon as possible.
I'm frustrated. It definitely started the week off on a sour note and made the morning extremely chaotic.
So Abenaki Carriers is reaching out to affected customers. They are asking that any motorist that took fuel at Manchester Mart and Gas on Sunday, March 16th after 1:30 p.m. through 8 a.m. Monday morning, please contact their safety office. There's the number on your screen, 603-379-8819.
Well, Senator